Shadow Council Margao has said Margaokers gave the Goa Civic Alliance a mandate to rule the town in 2015. What the alliance gave in return is known to all. Shadow Council has questioned whether people will prefer to get fooled again. Convener Savio Cutino alleged in a social media message that alliance leaders showed themselves in front of rows of crowd who had gathered to protest against controversial project. But these leaders did not organize agitation against this project along railway tracks, running through their constituencies. Cutino questioned why they were not raised objection against double tracking work, which is on in full swing in their constituencies.
Given us the clear majority in the elections of the Margao Municipal Council, they said that both the panels, Patoda Forward and Model Margao, we work together for the smooth functioning and giving good governance to the people of Margao. After the elections, Patoda Forward panel, along with their councillors, met and elected Dr. Babita Prabhudesai as their leader. Model Margao group of councillors met and elected Doris Tesera as their group leader. Today, in the joint meeting of 18 councillors, it has been decided that Dr. Babita Prabhudesai will be the chairperson of the Margao Municipal Council. She will file her nomination papers on 4th of this month. And Doris Tesera shall be the vice chairperson of the Margao Municipal Council. She will also file her nomination paper on 4th of this month. The elections to the chairperson and vice chairperson are scheduled on 5th of this month.
Amka dista ki hai council should be a people's council. Police protection given meeting ke upar hi garaj na. I mean sagle ugdyar gheung shakta because we have nothing to hide. And we want to take all stakeholders into confidence to see that the city of Margao actually becomes clean, civic amenities reach the people, and justice is done to the common man.
Bureau Report Prime.